dear chefs, and welcome to the kitchen of Spice It Up. Today I'm gonna share with you my main course for Christmas dinner. We always have it here in Italy, and it's tortellini in brodo. As you can see, I'm covered in flour because I had the genius idea to dress in black when I was making homemade pasta, but don't mind that. It's part of the fun in doing homemade pasta. You get dirty, that's cool, right? Anyways, I'm gonna do the traditional tortellini. There's a lot of ways of doing it. I'm gonna share with you what my family does. So, join me, I'm gonna show you the ingredients you're gonna need, and we're gonna have a fantastic main course. The ingredients you're gonna need to make tortellini are fresh pasta, and this, I made a video explaining you how to do this, so if you wanna know how to do it, you'll find the link down below in the description box, and you can click on the pasta right now. Then you're gonna need some meat and vegetable stock. Make sure to have a good one. Then, moving on to the filling, you're gonna need some Parmigiano Reggiano. It's important it is the good quality one because it's all about the fresh raw material for this recipe. Then you're gonna need some veal meat, some pork, this is lonza. You're gonna need one egg, some Italian mortadella, which I have sliced, some butter, some prosciutto di Parma, which I have sliced, some nutmeg, a bit of black pepper, and some salt. Easy as that. The first thing you wanna do is switch on your heat onto high and add your butter. You're gonna wait until the butter melts, and then you're gonna cook the meat. My butter has melted, I'm gonna add my meat. And let this cook for a couple of minutes until it's nice and roasted and it has released all the juices. I'm gonna add a pinch of salt. Not much, because since we're using all salty stuff in the filling, such as prosciutto, mortadella, parmigiano, you don't want that much of salt in the meat. I'm gonna add some pepper to my meat, and this is entirely up to you. Just add how much you like. You can also skip it if you don't like it. This looks perfect. So, now I'm gonna take my blender, just adding my meat to the blender. Then I'm adding all my other ingredients. My mortadella, my prosciutto, about a tablespoon of nutmeg, my egg. I'm gonna blend and then I'm gonna add my parmigiano. I'm gonna add in my parmigiano. And here you have your perfect filling. You're gonna just taste it and adjust it to salt. Mine is perfect as it is. Moving on to my tortellini, I'm gonna just flour my surface like this so that anything can stick. I'm gonna take my pasta and I'm gonna cut it into regular squares of approximately 3 centimeters. You're gonna move quite quickly because the pasta tends to dry up quickly. Then you're gonna just take a couple of grams of the filling and stick it inside. Now, I'm gonna show you the movement. You're gonna take your pasta with your tortellini, fold it into a nice triangle, just press it down, move your point up, and just squeeze it and move it around your finger. And here you have your perfect tortellini. I'm gonna show you again. You're gonna take your pasta, take a few grams of your filling, just place it in the middle. Take your pasta, flip it into a triangle, like this. If it doesn't stick, you can just use some water to make the pasta stick. It's really important that you close it well, otherwise you'll lose your filling while you're cooking. Perfect. Then you're gonna move your point upwards, like that. Squeeze the sides and stick it around the finger and just press it together. Now you want to repeat this for all of them until you have a nice amount of tortellini. And here you have them, your homemade, fantastic and beautiful looking tortellini. Yes, they're a bit time consuming, but I like to do these just on Christmas Day, and it's good quality family time if you do it with your family, your kids. It's just, I love doing this with my mom. It's one of the best memories I have of Christmas. More than eating the dinner is making these. So, what you want to do with homemade tortellini is just cook them, boiling them into good quality homemade meat stock. If you want me to make a video showing you how to make homemade stock, just leave a comment down below and I'll make sure I make it for you. So, I'm just gonna quickly cook this and then we're gonna taste them. And in the meantime, here you have it, your Christmas tortellini all spiced up for you. I'll see you in the next video and remember to comment down below and click the like button if you like this recipe. Ciao ragazzi!